in Maharashtra, what is there, if your name is there in the Satvara,
then only you can submit
a document. When you submit a document, your identity has been established, mutation has been carried out.
You are already suggested
on this point. Mutation also there. Goa has little typical conditions. See, Goa, number of the landowners, not only in Goa, they are abroad. One person name is there, he died, his number of the children are there, we have the common civil code. System is completely, completely different. We suggested ki service of notices also to be simplified. I have given the example in the some of the other states. What they are doing, they submit a, publish the public notice weekly or fortnightly basis. No individual notices. So we submit it. See, my role is to submit the recommendation. Right. It has to examine.
You are saying that all, as far as all these redundant procedures are concerned, you have dealt with them in this report.
We dealt with that. Now, law department has to be examined. When we go to amend the law, law department has to be examined. Existing procedure they have to see. Although we have seen it, but I am not that much subject expert. When you deal it.
No, law department can go into the nitty-gritties of the issue.
But I raise the flag.
You raise the flag. पण तू किती दिसता की कितली सिरियसली घेतले गव्हर्नमेंट हो रिपोर्ट कारण रिपोर्ट जर हांवें सुद्धा वाचलो खूप इम्पॉर्टंट आहा आणि कितलेशोच गजाली सहज आधारावर तशी जाऊन वतल्यो लोकांना त्रास जावची ना कितली सिरियस असा गव्हर्नमेंटान हे खरेंच जातले ही अमेंडमेंट जातल्यो अशें आशा आसा
आम्ही अशी हे धरपाक हरकत ना की सरकार करतले म्हणून कारण हे हेतून पॉलिटिकली जर हे मायलेज घेवपाक गेले जाल्यार ताका सरकाराक फायदो आसा आणि म्हाका दिसता की ह्यो सरकारान जर हो रिपोर्ट सिरियसली घेतलो आता फायनल रिपोर्ट येतलो आणि काय दिसांनी सरकारान जर हो रिपोर्ट सिरियसली घेतलो ह्यो सगळे टायम बाउंड गजाली लोकांक गावागावातल्या लोकांक गोंयच्या लोकांक टायम बाउंड म्हणजे ठराविक वेळ 7 दिसान 15 दिसान सगळं सर्विसींग मेळटल्यो हे जर सरकारान सिरियसली घेतले जाल्यार तर जाऊ शकता ना जाल्यार प्रमोद हांव तुका याद करून दिता की RTI कायद्याची गोंयान ज्यो भयो भयो जाल्यात ते सध्या तशेंच जातले हेजे
कायदो जातलो पण कायद्याच्या
पयलीं जशें म्हटलें की एपिलेट ऑथॉरिटी आसा हांगा
आय विल कम टू हय
पूण म्हाजे तांचे हांव तांच्या मता कडेन सहमत आसा की ती इंडिपेंडंट ऑथॉरिटी जाय जी कोण तरी पनिशमेंट दितली अशी हे न्ही वयर बसलेले ऑफिसर न्ही त्या सगळ्या ऑफिसर काम करिना वयर बसलेलो ऑफिसर ताका डायरेक्शन दितलो की आणि 8 दिसां भितर कर रे
हांकां
पनिशमेंट जावपाक
अशें करून ब्युरोक्रेसी सुदारपा
ना सुदारपाची पूण दुसरे पॉयंट हांव मांडपाक सोदता हांगा की हे आमच्या गोंयचे ब्युरोक्रेसीन बरे लोकूय आसात बरे ऑफिसरूय आसात जे लोकांची पर्सनली कामां हाताळटात
तांकां त्रास जावपाचोच ना न्ही
हय तांकां त्रास जावचो ना काम चोर आनी जो कोण आळशी आसा तांकां जो त्रास जातलो
दुसरी गजाल जो करप्शनाचो मुद्दो आहा की ऑक्युपन्सी दिनासतनाच रावप वेळ काढत राहप किती तरी कुत काढत राहप आणि जो मेरेन किती हातार किती पडना तो मेरेन तुझे फायल आडावून बसप
बरोबर
खरेंच करप्शन कमी जातले
जर अग्रवाल साहेबने दिसतं का आहे की म्युटेशन प्रोसेस जो असा नाही तो जर वेगळ्या तरेन करपा खातीर जर किती अमेंडमेंट जाता असत जाल्यार ते जाऊ शकता दुसरी गजाल प्रमोद आता खूपशो गजाली असतात फक्त म्युटेशनाचेर ना रजिस्ट्रेशन जे असा जमनीन जे सेलरेट करपाक जाय त्या जाग्यार वता दोतर थंय ह्यू मोठे करप्शन जाता तू जमनीचा वेपार घेऊन गेलो की तुझे फुडें प्रोसेस करपा खातीर पैसे मेळचे पडटात RTO वस थंय पैसे घालचे पडटा वॉटर कनेक्शन घेवपाक वस थंय पैसे घालचे पडटा पॉवर कनेक्शन घेवपाक वस थंय पैसे घालचे पडटा हे सगळे सिम्प्लिफाय जातले आणि हांगा करप्शन जर स्टॉप जातले तशी तरतूद कितें जावपाक जाय तर
गव्हर्नमेंटान तो रिपोर्ट घेऊन मुखार वचचे
पडटले
यू रेज दॅट व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट इश्यू ऑफ अपिलेट ऑथॉरिटी की फाल्यां जर एक ऑफिसरान काम केलें ना तुम्ही कंप्लेन कोणा मरे करपाची इफ यू आर कंप्लेनिंग इज टू द डिपार्टमेंट हेड ऑर ताज्या वेलो कोण तरी ऑर द मिनिस्टर ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंट देन इट रियली डजंट सर्व द पर्पज वॉट काइंड ऑफ मेकॅनिझम यू वूड लाईक टू सी टू कीप अ चेक ऑन ब्युरोक्रसी ऑर इंडिपेंडंट वी केम अप विथ लोकायुक्त वी केम अप विथ चीफ इन्फॉर्मेशन कमिशनर्स स्टेट इन्फॉर्मेशन कमिशनर्स ऑल सच काइंड ऑफ मेकॅनिझम्स हियर टू कीप अ चेक ऑन ब्युरोक्रसी कॅन देर बी अन इंडिपेंडंट मेकॅनिझम
आय वूड फील दॅट Maybe first appeal to an appellate authority within the department is fine. Second appeal should be provided directly to the district court.
Directly to the district court.
Second appeal. Against that order of the... There is no need to create more bureaucracy by creating more information commissioner, more commissioners.
Correct.
See, today in Goa, we have scores of district judges. Many of them. So there is no shortage of district. If there is, you create more district judges. And somehow I find through the act that they are only talking of the principal district judge. The principal district judge, there are only two.
Correct.
And totally there will be probably about 12 or 14. And they all have same powers. So this business of handing over matter only to the principal district judge is not fair or proper because all district judges are at par And if you load only one person with the work, now no work will
it
be done.
It will go nowhere.
Yes, so it should go to all district judges. And yeah, that is what I would feel. But then again, this corruption, you can bring all the laws. It is for the public also to be aware of their rights and to stand up.
Correct.
Our general tendency, my impression, is to go anywhere. Are kids the Dipalaji Thakur and only that attitude must go.
Amka line ek ubra upaje pasiyas na.
Na. Sogle
pasiyas. Pasiyas pahili na amka.
Exactly.
Everybody wants country fayda gheta.
And everybody wants to sidestep the other fellow.
Correct.
To overtake the queue, pay and get out.
Correct.
That also mentality must stop.
Okay. The two major issues. One is the appellate authority, and which is very important.
Yeah. The beauty of the act is this. The second appellate authority is the government and the secretary of the government. And
but technically it is again within the government, within the department.
Here another thing is this, ki if the appellate authority, first appellate authority failed to deliver the judgment, he will also be penalized, which is generally is not there in the other act. Here the penalty, or that penalty also will recover from the salary of the officer. So that is a one thing. Secondly,
if secretary is the second appellate authority, then secretary will also be hesitant to punish his director. So it remains within the bureaucracy. Again, bureaucracy is judging bureaucracy.
No, it will not be. See, thing is this, finally, if second appellate authority not deliver that, people go in the court of law. They also be unstable. They also be afraid. If we not do it, we will also be punished.
No, but the jurisdiction of civil courts is barred, specifically barred.
What is after second appellate authority, that is writ is there.
No, writ, who can afford, man?
Secretary and director.
It will be more bureaucracy.
Yeah, secretary and director.
Another thing, in the other state, what they done it, they not wait for the appeal has to be filed by the citizen. They develop own-built mechanism. If the work has not done certain time, automatically report will go to the next higher authority, or that report will consider as an appeal. See, Madhya Pradesh, we study, this act started is not properly, people are not taking much effect for that. Suppose I am working in Bardesh, and I feel it my mamladar has not done the work, I will hesitate to file the appeal against the mamladar, because tomorrow I have the 1,000 work with him. So what mechanism has been developed, keep certain times you are not deliver it, automatically system will report to next higher authority, and next higher authority has to take the action on the basis of the report has to consider is a first appeal.
So there is, you don't end up becoming a complainer.
Complainant.
Yeah, what is your suggestion?
Maji hai actually ki dotar mandal district courtan bhi kar paje. Already there are lots of cases pending in district court, 10, 12, I think judges vacant as a post. पर कुल म्हणकर 7-8 हजार खटले थे घातल्या त्यापेक्षा नाही पोलीस कंप्लेंट ऑथॉरिटी बी कशी केल्या तशाच पद्धतीचं एक रिटायर्ड जज बी अपॉइंट करून एक स्पेशल अपिलेट ऑथॉरिटी करची जी असले सगळं अपील सगळ्या
इट विल गो टू वन ऑथॉरिटी
बरोबर
सेकंड अपिलेट ऑथॉरिटी शुड बी आउटसाइड द डिपार्टमेंट
हाय
दॅट इज द मेजर
रिटायर्ड जज बीन कोणतरी अपॉइंट करून एक कमिशन किंवा एक अपिलेट ऑथॉरिटी हे करची फॉर्म करची
This is the issue which is concerning everybody. Even when the act came to the assembly, many people had raised issue about the punitive action. And many believe that even the punitive action is not that harsh. If you see the level of corruption, and if you are saying that you are going to deduct money from the salary, then everybody will be happy to take the punishment, but continue with the corruption. That is the whole impression that even the assembly of Goa got when the act was presented.
See, it is not only the financial punishment, it will go to further disciplinary action. So this is one of the evidence against the officer, ki you are not delivering your service, you are not performing your duty. It will affect to the service career of the officers also. So that is the reason it will give the effect. See,
no, this is your problem.
You feel that the punishment is enough.
If you read the provision, it says the government may, a discretion is given to the government. It would be used to blackmail officers. You see, it should be very clear.
It will be
put
in the hands of political masters.
Discretion will have to be used by the minister. Now that is the worst possible thing you could do.
Correct.
So it should be, if you fail to do so, something will follow. There's no question of government may.
Yeah, government will take action.
Ought to necessarily follow.
Yeah.
That should be the law. If you are leaving it in the hands of the minister or your higher up, then nothing will come out of it.
I will tell the fear of this act. You might have seen it.
Nobody is doubting merits of this act. We are all doubting the implementation.
And if
the ministers were performing very fairly, we wouldn't have been discussing this issue.
Implementation, I am telling you. You might have seen my report. Ki certain the water connection, sewage connection, I recommended 15 days.
Correct.
15 days I recommended on the basis of the commitment given by the officer before
Absolutely.
Me. When it's come to the secretary level, then officer realize the seriousness of the act. This is 15 days, I may not in position to do it. Kindly give the 30 days.
Yeah. So he changed his statement.
So he changed it. He understand if I not do it, now the government is serious. First they think this is like a number of the commissioner committees are coming. When they came to know the report come, now government is taking the action, going to notifying it. They said, please increase the 5 days. Please increase the 10 days. So number of the cases that what they say in front of me or what they say in front of the secretary of the government. And the secretary of government say, okay, no, you give whatever you say, we notify that much.
But adhere to it.
You have to do that.
Yeah.
So that is the reason. And another thing say regarding seriousness of the report, you might have seen recently one of the my recommendation, ki student who study from first standard to 12th standard Goa, he is not required to produce any resident certificate because the educational department.
Correct.
Government immediately accepted my recommendation and issued the notification before this.
That itself is a proof of your residence.
The government is serious about the recommendation.
Okay, government is serious about. Coming to the end of it, तू कुछ दिस्ताये ख़ुनितरी ultimately वाट सुधुन काट्टा तुझ कशे करो. Bureaucracy काट्टा राजकारणी काट्टा. This might ultimately with the present provisions end up as a tool in the hands of politicians to blackmail bureaucrats.
बराबर कितने strong एक मैं ऐसा भी तर तरतूद जाय भितर प्रोविजन
की पॉलिटिशियन्स आउट ऑफ दिस
पॉलिटिशियन आउट ऑफ दिस आणि पनिशमेंटची एक स्ट्रॉंग प्रोविजन जाय अदरवाइज आरटीआयचे जाय झालं तेच जातले माझं परत परत तेच सांगता कारण आरटीआयची आज अत्यंत वाईट सिच्युएशन आहे राज्यात तू ॲप्लिकेशन घातल्याप्रमाणे 30 दिवसांनी तुका रिप्लाय येतं की वी कॅनॉट गिव्ह
सारखे 30 दिवस मध्ये राहता
येस आणि 41 दिवसात तुका रिप्लाय येतं की आम्ही
सेकंड अपिलेट ऑथॉरिटी ना राज्यात भितर सर देवाची परिस्थिती
कोणा कोणा परत परत वयतलो
बरोबर
व्हॉट हॅपन्स नो जस्ट
फायनल
यू सी व्हॉट हॅपन्स as far as I know, now a file is put up with a bureaucrat. Now, tendency of our ministers is they call for the file there.
Correct.
And the file lies with the minister.
Correct.
I mean, this I am sure Mr. Agarwal knows. All of us know. Then what do you do? See, there's no punitive action here against Mamla, against the minister.
Minister.
So the minister calls for the file. He doesn't like him. And so he wants his file delayed. The Mamla, the deputy collector, we can't do file is
so
with
this,
the minister.
This law needs further teeth.
You know that no minister should be allowed to take a file and keep it more than, say, 48 hours.
48
hours. You return it back.
So you need further amendments in the law.
Yes.
And unless we do it, it will not be that effective.
Obviously, they will just call for the file and keep it.
Pramod,
the final comments.
This act we have implemented in part. This actually act has a 4 part.
Correct.
One is public delivery system. Second, we deal with the disposal of the file.
Correct.
The schedule has been given, including the minister.
Including the minister.
Ministers. If you not dispose this time, you will be have the action against them. Third is the maintenance of the public property. And fourth is there preventing the harassment of the citizen. Those provisions yet to be implemented.
And once those you implement those, then it will be in toto. मगर यहाँ इतलाचर थमता चर्च मगर इस तो खूब खोलायन जल्या पण सगळ्यात महत्त्वाची गजाल लोकांनी हाजी बाबतीत अवेअर जाऊपाची गरज असा की बाबा तुमचे अधिकार हे तुमका सरकारान तुमच्या ॲप्लिकेशनाचेर इतली दिसां भितर कारवाय करूकच जाय होय किंवा ना कितें तरी निर्णय घेवंकच जाय पेंडींग दवरून इट कॅनॉट बी अ रूट फॉर करप्शन हीच जाणीव करून घेयात समजून घेयात हो कायदो आणि त्या प्रमाणे आपल्या अधिकारांचो वापर करात त्याच खातीर आम्ही इतली खोलायेन चर्चे करून ही कार्यावळ केल्या तुम्ही तिघे जाण आयले इतले बरे भशेन मुद्दे मांडले थँक्स अ लॉट पवित्रावाद प्रुडंट नमस्कार
थँक्यू